afternoon, children. For today's work, you have to take a plain drawing book. With that plain drawing book, you have to take a crayon, pencil, eraser, brush, and a sketch pen. All of you take all these things and open new page and draw a border and 3 cm box. See, children, this is your drawing book and a page. Already I have drawn the 3 cm box with the border, and first you have to write down today's date 21/10/2020. Then you have to write the topic, that brush and sketch pen. Okay, children, after that, now I will start to do the drawing with the black color sketch pen. You have to observe that according to that you have to do the drawing. Okay, children. Children, here I did the light line with the drawing. Now I will start to do with the black color. You have to observe that according to that you have to do the drawing. Okay, children, you have to see that how many boxes I will leave. You have to see that according to that only you have to do, children. To draw boat like this, then draw a water wave line, next you continue with the boat, children. This is your drawing. Once you finish the drawing, you have to take a eraser and start to rub all the pencil lines. After the erasing lines, our work will looks like this. Okay, children, first we are doing the crayon work. Afterwards we will start to do the sketch pen work. Now what you have to do, you have to take a light blue color. You have to take a light blue color and do color for the full background. Okay, children, you have to take a light blue and do color for the full background like this. Okay, I won't show full because you all are very big children. Now you are in 7th standard. For that reason I will show only little part. But what you have to do, you have to cover this full background with the light blue color. After once you finish the light blue color, you have to take a dark blue, and this water wave you have to do with the dark blue. First water wave, what are the big water wave is this there, no? This one you have to do with the dark blue color. See here, like this you have to do. I will do only outline where you have to do. You have to observe that, and only that portion you have to cover with the dark blue. Okay, children, this much you have to do with the dark blue. After this full dark blue over, you have to take once again light blue, and this one inside this, the small water wave line wave is there, no? That one you have to do with the light blue color. Okay, here you have to do with the light blue. Then once again you have to come this side, the here you should do the dark blue. Okay, here I marked, no? This one full inside you have to do with the dark blue. No one is doing scribbling. You have to do color neatly, and the outer this one you have to do with the light blue color. Okay, children, this one you have to do with the light blue. After that over, this the big water wave is there, no? This one. This one you have to do with the light blue. Full. After the light blue over, you have to take a dark blue. And this portion you have to do with the dark blue. Full you should cover. Should cover neatly. Okay children, now you got it. Now you have to take a light blue and a dark blue in the water. Here somewhere I did the dark blue, you have to fill that portion with the dark blue, and somewhere I did the light blue, you have to fill that one. Then you have to do color for the sky also with the light blue color. After this over, now we will do the shading work for the boat. See children, while when you are doing the sky, you have to cover this portion also. Here whatever the gap is there, no, this one also, the sky only, that also you have to cover with the light blue. Now I will start to show the brush and the sketch pen work. I will do for the sun. For the sun I am using a red and orange color. You have to see that. Then I will take a brown and yellow color for the boat. One portion I will show how we should do. You have to see that, according to that you have to continue for the next. Okay, like this you should do for the boat. Now alternate color, here yellow, brown and yellow. Here I will write with a pencil, this is brown, again yellow, next here brown, yellow, brown, like that alternate color you should use. After once you finish that one, you have to take a once again brown color and do this portion. This part also. Once you complete this boat and this upper portion, you have to take a light green color and start from here the coloring. You have to do coloring with the children. Then once you finish full green color up to here, you have to dip the brush in the water and start to do the water on the sketch pen line. Okay, like this you have to do up to here. Once you finish the light green, now here one part you have to do with the pink color. then you take a water with a brush and do this again. You can take a purple color. Like this, you should spread the color with the brush. After pink, purple, you have to take a orange color and do orange color for this. This also you have to spread like that only. After the orange, you have to take a light blue color. Do here light blue. After doing coloring work, you have to spread the color with the help of the brush and the water. Then at the last, you have to use the dark green color. And do this one with the dark green. At the last coloring, you have to take a brush and a water and you have to spread the color. Once you finish all these things, what you have to do? You have to take a once again the pen, black color sketch pen. After dry, you have to do once again black outline for the drawing, children. Okay, here water effect you given, no? That time the black outline, it was spreaded for with the other color also. For that reason, you have to take a black color sketch pen. At the last, when the page will dry, that time you have to use the black color sketch pen and do the outline. Okay, children, if you have any doubt, you can call me and clarify with me anytime. Okay, children, thank you.